Welcome to WebStylePress, how to merge or combine two objects in JavaScript. Let's assume we have one object like this, const channel name, and property is name. Its value is WebStylePress. This is one object. And second object can be channel videos. Its property can be videos, and the value can be 500. How can we combine their properties? How can we combine properties from these two objects? We have to combine this name and this property videos. Can we have a new object that will have properties from both objects in JavaScript? Yes. Let's have another object. Name it channel. And dot dot dot. And then dot 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 channel videos, channel. Now this third object contains properties from this object and this object. Name, videos, name and videos. We are printing third object. So this dot 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 is very important concept in ES6. You're gonna see it and use it in ReactJS more often. It's a spread operator. In JavaScript, spread operator allows you to quickly copy all or part of an existing array or object into another array or object. You can use spread operator to merge or combine objects or arrays in JavaScript. Properties that are different or copied or combined in new object, but same properties will be replaced or overwritten by the last object. Like if I also use name in second object, this is the name. If I use it here as well, and if I change its value to WSP, you can see this value was replaced with this value for the name property here. Value for name property from first object was replaced by the value for the name property present in second object. So this is also important to remember. So when you merge or combine different objects, keep that in mind as well. And there are other use cases of spread operator as well, like it is used in destructuring also, but that is for another video. Okay, so combine objects, combine arrays, merge objects, merge arrays in JavaScript by using dot 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 spread operator. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.